"You don't look like a knight," said the dragon. "You look like a midnight snack." Owl's feathers trembled. But because he was a real knight, and knights are clever, he said, "You don't want me. I am too small. Hardly even a mouthful." "A mouthful is enough," snarled the dragon. "I am all feathers and fluff," said Owl. "A great dragon like you needs something tastier and more filling." "How about a pizza instead?"